Welcome back, students. Today we'll continue our class by one important concept, that is section formula. This section formula having two different cases. This is important for 3 marks question. So now we see here, I wrote here some matter. Let P and Q be the two points represented by the position vectors OP bar and OQ bar with respect to the origin O. Two points is there. P and Q, position vectors OP bar and OQ bar. The line segment joining the two points P and Q may be divided in by third point, say R, into the two ways. Every one line segment divided into two parts by third point in two ways. That what are the two ways here? Case one, when R divides PQ internally, if internally and externally, in previous classes also we discussed that internally dividing, externally dividing also. So now internal and first here I'll draw the diagram is very, very important. First two points I am taking, P point and Q point. Here I am taking R is in O. Two points is there with the position vectors. I am naming this one as A bar and B bar. Line segment joining the P to Q. Arrows also important here. P, Q. R points, third point, R divides the line segment PQ internally. Internally means in on the line, inside the line segment. So now you join the O and R also. This is also one position vector, this one naming as a R bar. Ratio I am taking, dividing ratio M and N. So that only I am write here. The point R divides the PQ in the ratio. M is to N internally. One more, externally. Second case is externally. So internally. By this one, what we can write? Therefore, PR bar divided by RQ bar, arrows is important here, arrows of the P to R, R to Q I am taking, P R bar, right? RQ bar is equal to, what is the ratio here? M is to N. Now make the cross multiplication here. N P R bar equal to M R Q bar. So now here two triangles is there. I'll take now from triangle, first triangle O P R. OPR and triangle O R Q, two triangles separate I am taking O R Q. By the triangle of vector addition, we have P R bar equal to O R bar minus O P bar. Why sir? OP bar plus PR bar equal to OR bar. So right side I am telling this one you will get. By the triangle law, since triangle law of vector addition. Similarly, what I mean R cube bar means R cube bar equal to O Q bar minus O R bar. O Q bar minus O R bar. So now P R bar equal to O R bar. What is the O R bar? Small R bar minus O P bar. O P bar is a A bar. Comma R Q bar equal to O Q bar, what is the O Q bar? B bar. B bar minus R. So now these two values substitute here. Therefore, N into P R bar. R bar minus A bar equal to M into B bar minus R bar. So now multiply inside N R bar minus N A bar equal to M B bar minus M R bar. So R bar values total one side you bring M R bar plus N R bar equal to M B bar plus N A bar. So now take the R bar common, M plus M is equal to M B bar plus N A bar. So finally I'll write here R bar equal to, what is the R bar value? Cent denominator. So M B bar plus N A bar divided by M plus N, M plus N. So R bar is nothing but O R bar, also we can write O R bar equal to M B bar plus N A bar divided by M plus N R M O Q bar plus N O P bar by M plus N. So this is the internal formula, internal dividing in the ratio N is to N formula. So we can write either this one or that one. Both also we can use for the problems. Now case 2. If or when R divides PQ externally, R divides PQ externally. Second case. First case, R divides PQ internally. So now I write here, if R divides PQ externally in the ratio M is to N. Ratio is same, but internally and externally, that is the difference. So I'll draw the diagram. Diagram is important here. This is the Q point. One more point is P. R is in O. Position vectors A bar, B bar is making. Now joining these two points, line segment. Externally, internally means we'll draw the point here R, but externally means it will be outside you have to extend this one, then it will intersect. When PQ extending, then only R point divides. So that's why this is called a external V. So now I'll join the O and R. This will become R bar. Now ratio from P to R, I'm taking as a M. I'm taking as a M, and this ratio I'm taking as a N. M is to N. The total ratio without take when externally is there. Total is N, and external what is there? That is a N I'm taking. So M is to N ratio. So now by the data point we can write here P R bar total P R bar divided by Q R bar equal to ratio M by N. Sir, what is the difference sir here? There R Q bar is there. R Q bar here Q R bar. That is only different here. So next steps come around it. Cross multiply N P R bar equal to M Q R bar. Now by the triangles, now from triangle OPQ, OPR, total triangle OPR and triangle OQR, triangle of vector addition, based upon that one direct I am writing here PR bar equal to PR bar equal to. So we have a formula triangle of vector addition. Otherwise directly you can write OR bar, terminal point position vector minus initial point position vector. So for what is the OR bar? OR bar is small R bar minus OP bar is A bar. So here only come to that. Next, what we need? QR bar. QR bar, terminal point position vector minus initial point position vector. That is nothing but by using the triangle of vector addition. So now here R bar minus B bar. OR bar is R bar, OQ bar is B bar. Now substitute here. Therefore, L into PQ, sorry, PR bar. PR bar value is R bar minus A bar equal to M into R bar minus B bar. So now multiply inside N R bar minus N A bar equal to M R bar minus M B bar. M B bar. So now I'll change here R bar's total one side, remaining total one side. So how much you get? N R bar minus M R bar equal to, otherwise I'll make here now I'll change the separation here. This value I'll send left side, this value right side. M B bar minus N A bar equal to M R bar minus N R bar. So now M B bar minus N A bar equal to, take the R bar common, M minus N will get. R bar equal to how much you get? R bar equal to M B bar minus N A bar divided by M minus N. This is only will represent as a O R bar, that is equal to M B bar minus N A bar divided by M minus N. Here you can observe what is the difference between externally and internally. Externally formula you are getting negatives. Internally formula you will get a positive. In two-dimensional geometry also we discussed that internally means plus, externally means minus. So by that one we can easily identify internally or externally. Next one, here one note point I'll write. If point R is midpoint of PQ. Midpoint means compulsory internally. Midpoint is inside the PQ. So internally formula. See the midpoint. Midpoint means ratio. Ratio. M ratio is same. Ratio is same. That is M equal to N. In first case, internally formula. R bar equal to M. Internally formula. Internally M B bar plus N A bar by M plus N. So now midpoint is there. M equal to N. M equal to N. So M B bar plus M A bar by M plus M. N plus I am substituting M. M take common A bar plus B bar divided by 2M. M gap cancel. O R bar equal to A bar plus B bar by 2. So this is the when point R is midpoint of PQ. Midpoint of PQ. Then the position vector of R is OR bar, direct formula A bar plus B bar by 2. So this is the one note point. Now one example based upon section formula. Example 11. Consider two points P and Q with position vectors OP bar and OQ bar. Position vectors are given OQ bar and OP bar. Find the position vector of a point R which divides the line segment PQ in the ratio 2 is to 1. 2 is to 1 is nothing but M is to N. M value 2, N value 1. Internally and externally, both we have to find here. So, solution given first I write OP bar equal to 3A bar minus 2D bar. OQ bar equal to A bar plus B bar and M is to N is equal to 2 is to 1. In the ratio 2 is to 1 is there. So M equal to 1, M equal to 2, N equal to 1. Next step. First question I am taking here. If point R divides PQ in the ratio 2 is to 1 internally, then position vector of R is OR bar equal to M B bar plus N A bar by M plus N. B bar is nothing but OQ bar. Why? Because here OP bar, OQ bar are given. So that's why I am writing here OQ bar plus N OP bar divided by M plus N. N is how much here? N is 2. 2 into A bar plus B bar plus 1 into 3A bar minus 2B bar divided by 2 plus 1 2 plus 1. So now simplification, I write here simplification ORR equal to 2a bar plus 2b bar plus 3a bar minus 2b bar divided by 3 plus 2b bar minus 2b bar, both cancel here. Next step, total answer is 5a bar divided by 3 is the answer. So that is internally dividing. Next step, number 2 is there externally. If point R divides PQ in the ratio 2:1 externally, then position vector of point R is OR bar equal to M OQ bar minus M OP bar divided by M minus N. Just here change is plus minus, that will become internally and externally. So now I'll write here M value is 2, OQ value is A bar plus B bar, 1 into 3a bar minus 2b bar divided by 2 minus 1, 2a bar plus 2b bar minus 3a bar plus 2b bar divided by 1. So now 2a bar minus 3a bar value is minus a bar, 2b bar plus 2b bar plus 4b bar divided by 1 is a, you can remove it, 4r bar. This is a externally dividing in the ratio 2:1. This is a internally dividing in the ratio 2:1. So this is the way of finding the position vector if divides the PQ in the some ratio. Now one more example, 12. Show that the points, 3 points are given, point A, point B, point C are vertices of right angle triangle. Right angle triangle you have to show. So here position vectors are given, points in terms of position vectors. So no problem that one, just I'll write it. How will show this one? First of all, right angle triangle means Pythagoras theorem, it should be satisfied. So based upon that Pythagoras theorem only, we will conclude that one, these three vectors are right angle triangle vertices. So that purpose, each side we need first. So I find here AB bar, a line joining the two points, AB bar. So here one formula is there, line joining the two points formula, that's why I'm writing here x2 minus x1 y cap, y2 minus y1 j cap plus z2 minus z1 k cap, line joining the two points. So here, otherwise we can write by the position vectors also, OB bar minus OA bar, OB bar minus OA bar also, same will get it. Just I write here, 1 is the x2, x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2, 1 minus 2 into I cap plus minus 3 minus half minus 1 into j cap plus minus 5 minus 1 k cap. So how much will get this one? Minus I cap minus 3 plus 1, minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2 j cap, minus 6 k cap, minus 6 k cap. This one is AB bar, one side completed, नेक्स्ट बी सी बार इज ऑन अंडर साइड, ओ सी बार माइनस ओ बी बार ऑल्सो वी कैन राइट, अदरवाइज डायरेक्ट एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन, थ्री माइनस वन आई क्या प्लस माइनस फोर माइनस ऑफ माइनस थ्री जे क्या प्लस माइनस फोर माइनस ऑफ माइनस फाइव के क्या। सो हाउ मच यू गेट हियर, टू आई क्या माइनस फोर प्लस थ्री माइनस जे क्या प्लस फाइव माइनस फोर, प्लस फाइव माइनस फोर इज वन, सो के क्या। दिस इज द बी सी बार वैल्यू, बी सी बार वेक्टर। नेक्स्ट है सी ए बार, थ्री साइड्स के नीड है, सो थ्री ए बार सी ए बार अल्फाइन, ए इज अ एक्स टू, नाउ ए इज एक्स टू वाई टू जेड, सो टू माइनस थ्री आई क्या माइनस वन माइनस ऑफ माइनस फोर जे क्या प्लस वन माइनस ऑफ माइनस फोर के क्या। सो नाउ इफ यू आर मेकिंग सिंपलीफिकेशन हियर, माइनस आई क्या प्लस फोर माइनस वन, सो थ्री जे क्या, दिस विल बी फाइव के क्या, फाइव के क्या। सो नाउ ए बी सी वैल्यूज की गार्ड है, सो लेंथ ए बी बी सी सी ए वेक्टर की गार्ड, सो नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड द मैग्नीट्यूड, दैट मींस लेंथ यू हैव टू फाइंड। सो मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए बी बार होल स्क्वायर एंड बी वाई विल बी परफेक्ट वैल्यू फॉर दिस, स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ए बी बार मैग्नीट्यूड, दैट मीन्स कॉम्पोनेंट स्केलर कॉम्पोनेंट स्क्वेयर वी हैव टू मेक हियर, प्लस माइनस सिक्स होल स्क्वेयर, अगेन टोटल स्क्वेयर, हियर स्क्वेयर रूट गेट कैंसल, हाउ मच यू गेट वन प्लस फोर प्लस थर्टी सिक्स, दैट विल बिकम ए फोर्टी वन नंबर। सो नाउ मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी सी बार स्क्वेयर आई एम फाइंडिंग, बी सी टू इज देयर, टू स्क्वेयर प्लस माइनस वन फोर स्क्वेयर प्लस वन स्क्वेयर रूट गेट कैंसल, टू टू द फोर प्लस वन इज सिक्स। नेक्स्ट है सी ए बार, सी ए बार माइनस वन होल स्क्वायर प्लस थ्री होल स्क्वायर प्लस फाइव होल स्क्वायर, स्क्वायर रूट गेट कैंसल, वन प्लस नाइन प्लस ट्वेंटी फाइव, दिस विल बी थर्टी फाइव। सो नाउ ऑल लेंथ्स वी गॉट बाय ऑब्जर्वेशन वी कैन राइट हियर फोर्टी वन इक्वल टू सिक्स प्लस थर्टी फाइव, highest number is equal to the sum of the two remaining sides, that is nothing but hypotenuse square equal to side square plus side square, so that only we are writing here. Therefore magnitude of AB bar square equal to magnitude of BC bar square plus magnitude of CA bar square, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square, this is a Pythagoras theorem. So we can write given vertices A, B, C forms a right angle triangle, right angle triangle so this is a way of showing the points, three points forms a right angle triangle in vector structure, in vector structure. So next class will continue by the exercise.